And drought conditions persist in the West. Now California state water officials have announced what farmers will get from state reservoirs this year. They say they'll only give 5% of requested water supplies to contractors of the state water project. It provides water for 27 million people in some farmland. That's in addition to water for critical needs like bathing and drinking. The low allocation means people will be urged to conserve water by using less outside on landscaping. The announcement comes as the state braces for another dry year after not getting enough moisture during the winter. However, the UC Berkeley Central Sierra Snow Lab reports almost 4 inches of snow fell over the weekend, and forecast models are hinting that more snow could fall this coming weekend, which could significantly improve the snowpack.